the King Pumpkin sleeps. If you want an audience with this regal plant, you should mash all of his pod sacks.
Thank you.
It is rumored that the Pumpkin Witch is in possession of a much sought-after dragon gem. If you have a witch talisman, you could summon this kindly witch.
Gaining allies in the Hall of the Heroes is the way forward. Hack, choppity-chop, off with a few zombies' heads, and it thinks it can redeem itself in battle. You still have a long way to go to rank as the best.
Fortescue, you must be the luckiest corpse ever to walk the face of the earth. I have something here I can lend to you. Take it or leave it, but remember, I'm only doing this for the sake of Gallowmere's doomed population, and not for you, you gangly buffoon!
Ah!
Keep out! This gate leads to the Tomb of the Shadow. Like a giant magpie, the dragonbird sits upon its hoard of stolen treasures. High above the trees, you will find a nest. Oh, those eggs.
enter. The shadow demons are entombed within, separated from the world of goodness and light until the earth cracks open. No one, not even the Dark Lord Zarek, can release them without the shadow artifact. Leave now, or share their doom. Villages. The master possesses them. It mustn't hurt them. Hurt guards, though. They seek out an object of great power.
Thank you.
bust of Mr. Shanks, landlord of the Troll's Head. To clean the statue, lower the pedestal.